Good morning, children. In this video, we are going to learn before number. This concept we already learned in the P1 exam. Is it right? Yes. Again, we are going to learn before number. Come on. But last time we learned the number before number from 1 to 50. In this video, we are going to learn 51 to 100. Come on now, everyone. You all have learned number 1 to 100. Is it right? In the last class, in the last previous classes, we learned 51 to 100 also. Now, shall we revise numbers 51 to 100? Come on, everyone. Help me to read the number. 51 52 53 54 55 56 57 58 58 59 60 again next after 60 61 62 63 64 come on read next number. Yes, 65 and then 66 67 68 69 70 and then next 71 72 73 73 74 74 75 75 76 76 77 77 78 78 79 79 80 80. And then next number after 80. Yes, very good, very good. 81 82 83 83. Now tell me next number. Yes, very good. 84 85 86 86 87 88 89 90 90. And next, what comes after 90? Come on, tell me. Yes. Yes, very good. 91, 91. 92, 92. 93, 94. Sorry, 93, 93. 94, 94. Come on, tell me next number. Yes, very good. 95. 96. 97. And then 98, 98. 99 99 100. Children, first you all tell me before number means what. We have to write the whatever the number given in that dash will be before the number will be there. Is it right? We should understand dash will come first and then number will come. We have to write before number. Before means Pahela number. Got it? Okay, come on. Now, first question. Dash 76. Dash 76. Now, tell me. 76 is here. Which number comes before 76? Yes, 75. Very good. And now what number we have to write here? 75. 75. Is it right? Yes. Before means C. 76 ka before number. Pahla number. 76 ka first before number. Next, come to the second one. Dash 82. Come on. 82 is here. Which number comes before 82? Yes, very good. 81. Is it right? Yes. Now, what number is given in the number third question? 6060. Before which number comes? Come on. Yes, 60 is here. What number comes before 60? 59. Very good, my dear children. 5, 9, 59. And then next one, number, what number is given here? 91. Now shall we see where is number 91? Yes, number 91 is here. Which number comes before 91? Yes, 9090. Very good. And next one. Now look at here. What number is given here? 55. Before dash. 55 is here. Which number comes before 55? Yes, very good. 54. And now, what number is given in the next question? Question number 6. 68. Come on, help me to find out the number 68. Yes, 68 is here. Which number comes before 68? Yes, very good. 6767. Very good. And next number, children, 100. Come on. 100 is here. Which number comes before 100? 99. Very good. You all are well know the number 1 to 100 now. Is it right? Now without watch the number list, you have to tell me the now. What comes before 73? Yes, 3 cup. Before number, 7 should be same. Yes, 72. Very good. And next, what is this? Yes, 88. What comes before 88? Yes, 87. Very good. 87. And 99, what comes before 99 before number 98. Very good. And next, what is this? 59. What comes before 59? Yes, very good, my dear children. 58. And then, come on, tell me which number comes before 64? Yes, good, 63. Now, see, we will check. 75, 76, correct. 81, 82, correct. 59, and then next number 60, correct. 90, 91. 54, next number 55. 67, next number 68. 99, next number 100. 100. 72, next number 73. 87, next number 88. 98, 99. 58, 59. 63, 64. Children, you all write these numbers in your notebook and practice. Okay, bye. Love you. Children, sorry, I forgot. We have to complete the page number 110 of Numeracy Skills book. Is it right? Yes. Now, everyone open your book. Numeracy Skills page number 110. Come on. Now, this one we already finished in the last class. And now, we have to write 55 54 53 52. Which number comes before 52? Yes, come on, tell me. Yes, 51. Is it right? Yes. And next, come on here, we have see one is caterpillar is here. We have to read the number from last. 67, 66 backward, come backward. 65, 64, and now 63. Very good. I hope you all are understood. Is it right, children?
Bye. Love you.